after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
Four on him. He's defended by TJ Brody. Jake Muzzin avoids a hit. As Killorn took a run at him, it goes by Brody, accepted by Cirelli. He'll take it back. Toronto changes. Hedman. Headmans the puck to Cirelli, who pulls up out of the reach of Kucherov, held to center. The Toronto strike. Thinks twice. He's broken up. It's Nylander on the off wing for a shot, handled by Vasilevsky.
Clipped by the stick of Nylander, but Kucherov certainly was trying to sell it.
Giordano off a stick, swept along by Andre Vasilevsky, and he'll start his engine. He'll roar in. A power move interrupted by Morgan Rielly. And Toronto now reorganizes.
Well, he came by me with speed. You could tell he had the head into the net.
Through center. Misplays it. Here comes Palat. His shot. Four seconds on the manpower advantage. Great read by Cirelli. Anthony Cirelli, shorthanded, powers in. Well, that's been an outstanding penalty kill for the Giordano, tipped in. Austin Matthews out in front. 8:20 left in the second period. Toronto cuts the lead in half.
Well, what a response by the top goal scorer in the National Hockey League. 60 during the regular season. He's got his fourth of the playoffs. And he heads to the high traffic area. There he is in the faceoff circle. Wins the draw. Drifts to the area he loves to be in.
By Vasilevsky.
Foot all over Kampf, who was looking for a little
stick. Matthews wins it. Labushkin, Rielly with a shot wide, a little screen out in front.
There's the shot, and scores! Game is tied on a deflection, and the Leafs, in the final minute of the second period, have tied it.
Spezza might have gotten, no he didn't, it was off the glove. Watch this as Tavares gets it up high. Spezza goes after it, but I think it's Vasilevsky's glove.
What will this third bring?
Puck flipped away at center. Here's Nylander. Late stages of the period. Maybe a chance in front. Scores! John Tavares with 7.8. And in stunning fashion, the Leafs lead it.
And instead, a bouncing puck. Kerfoot makes the play in the neutral zone. And then the legs of Nylander.
Entry. Stamkos. Kucherov. He'll dance. Point, Kucherov, with a shot! Nikita Kucherov! Power play goal! Tampa Bay's tied it!
Bang, bang, and the Maple Leafs all in conversation.
Wall, Tavares gets away, a power move in front. Vasilevsky got the paddle down, and now Kucherov under pressure. The rebound, again, Vasilevsky, standing tall. He's got it.
Well, the big boys for the Maple Leafs are in beast mode. Tavares with a lot of the production. Matthews picks up a goal in this game, but he has been all over it with some help from Marner.
Here comes Morgan Rielly.
Broken play out in front. Saved by Campbell. Finish! Let's go! The Lightning!